In this tutorial, we are going to do some more questions from chapter 3. Now, here the first question is, what are charts and why do you use them? So, data can be interpreted well when represented in the form of pictures or drawings or graphs. These graphs or diagrams are known as charts in Excel. So, in Excel, the graphs or diagrams are known as charts. Now next, we can use charts as they make our data easy to understand, attractive and presentable. So this is the reason why you use the graph or the chart. Now next question is why give some examples of charts. Write a short note on one of the chart types. So you can write any note on any of the charts. So but I have written here about the column chart. So some examples of charts are column chart, bar chart, pie chart, area chart, etc. Now column charts are used when data is given over a period of time or comparison is to be made among the items. Okay, so these two questions you write in your copy, and in the next tutorial we will do the other questions. Thank you.